this is the energy ball station, and this is how it works. You put one finger on this one, and then the other one on this one, and it makes a sound, and it also creates light energy, which is a byproduct. And sound is a byproduct too, because it makes an awkwardly like sci-fi sound. And heat is the main energy product, because your heat from your hands are touching the metal, which is making the sound and the light, which are byproducts.